Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to get perfect red whipping cream. So to start off, you'll need some whipped cream along with any shade of red food color and any shade of green food color. First, I'm going to add in 2 drops of red color and 1 drop of green food color. The green color adds in depth to the red color. With the help of a spatula, I'm going to mix in the colors with the whipped cream. So once it's mixed, you get a very faint shade of red. So I add in 2 to 3 drops of red color and mix it again. So as you can see now, it's become a little more darker, but still it's not the intense red color. So I further add in 1 more drop of green food color and 2 to 3 more drops of red food color. And give it a good mix for one last time. So there you go guys, the perfect red whipping cream. You can use this to frost a cake or pipe any design on your cakes and cupcakes. Thank you so much for watching. Please do like and subscribe and comment below what you would like to watch next.